que reflejan tu mirada. La noche tú y yo.
From within, concentrated thoughts on who I used to be. I'm shedding skin every day, a new version of me, a third of me demented, cementing in pain, juggling the pros and cons of fame. I don't know how to make friends, I'm a lonely soul. I recollect this isolation, I was 4 years old. Truth be told, I've been battling myself, trying to navigate the real and fake, cynical about the judgment day. I did past life progression last year and it fucked me up. Reincarnated on this earth for 100 plus, body after body, lesson after lesson. Let's take it back to Michigan in 1947. My father kicked me out the house cause I wouldn't listen to him. I didn't care about his influence, only love what I was doing. Gifted as a musician, I play guitar on a grand level. The most talented where I'm from, but I had to rebel. And so I'm off in the sunset, searching for my place in the world, with my guitar up on my hip as the story unfurl. I found myself with a pocket full of money and a whole lot of respect. While the record business loved me, I was head of rhythm and blues. The women that fell to their feet, so many to choose. But I manipulated power as I lied to the masses. Died with my money, gluttony was too attractive. Reincarnated. Place me as a black woman in the chitlin circuit. Seductive vocalist as the promoter hit the curtains. My voice was angelic, straight from heaven, the crowd sobbed. A musical genius, what the articles emphasized. Had everything I wanted, but I couldn't escape addiction. Heroin needles had me in fetal position, restricted. Turned on my family, I went wherever cameras be. Cocaine, no private planes for my insanity. Self-indulged, discipline never been my sentiments. I needed drugs. To me, an 8-ball was like penicillin, fuck love. My happiness was in that brown sugar, sex and melody. Gave me hope when nobody's looking. My first assistant was a small town scholar. Never did a quaalude till I got myself around her. My daddy looked the other way, he saw sin in me. I died with syringes pinched in me. Reincarnated. My present life is Kendrick Lamar. A rapper looking at the lyrics to keep you in awe. The only factor I respected was raising the bar. My instincts sent material straight to the charts, huh? My father kicked me out the house, I finally forgive him. I'm old enough to understand the way I was living. Ego and pride had me looking at him with resentment. I close my eyes hoping that I don't come off contentious. I'm yelling, Father, did I finally get it right? Everything I did was selfless. I spoke freely when the people needed me, I helped them. I didn't gloat, even told them no when the vultures came. Took control of my fleshly body when the money changed.
Son, you do well, but your heart is closed, I can tell. Residue that linger from your past creates itself.
Father, I'm not perfect, I got urges, but I hold them down.
But your pride has to die.
Okay, Father, ooh, show me how.
Tell me every deed that you done and what you do it for.
I kept 100 institutions paid.
Okay, tell me more.
I put 100 hoods on one stage.
Okay, tell me more.
I'm trying to push peace in LA.
But you love war.
No, I don't.
Oh, yes, you do.
Okay, then tell me the truth.
Every individual is only a version of you. How can they forgive when there's no forgiveness in your heart?
I could tell you where I'm going.
I could tell you who you are. Fell out of heaven cause you was anxious. Didn't like authority, only searched to be heinous. Isaiah 14 was the only thing that was prevalent. My greatest music director was you. It was colors, it was pinks, it was reds, it was blues. It was harmony, emotion. I sent you down to earth cause you was broken. Rehabilitation, not psychosis. But now we here now. Centuries you manipulated man with music. Embodied you as superstars to see how you moving. You came a long way from garnishing evilish views.
And all I ever wanted from you was love and approval. I learned a lot, no more putting these people in fear. The more that word is diminished, the more it's not real. The more light that I can capture, the more I can feel. I'm using words for inspiration as an idea.
So can you promise that you won't take your gifts for granted?
I promise that I use my gifts to bring understanding.
For heavy man, woman, and child, how much can you vow?
I vow my life just to live one in harmony now.
You crushed a lot of people keeping their thoughts in captivity.
And I'm ashamed that I ever created that enemy.
Then let's rejoice where we at.
I rewrote the devil's story just to take our power back. Carnated.